Yo, I'm Eumonic, and I'm going to show you three different flavors of pitch correction that's available to you through Producers Club. If you want to tune your vocals to correct a vocal performance or add exaggerated pitch correction as a creative effect. Let's jump in.
I have a project here with five tracks. The first three tracks are vocal tracks, copies of the same thing, just with different colors to differentiate between the three different choices from iZotope for pitch correction. First up, we have VocalSynth, then Nectar, and then Melodyne, which comes with Producers Club. So you're in the right place. To get a baseline and something to reference, here is my vocal without any effects added to it and zero pitch correction.
I try to hide my imperfections, just keep on listening. I try to hide my imperfections.
Starting with vocal synth, you simply tap correction and then you can choose the scale. This is C major for simplicity's sake, and then you have speed and strength. If you turn both of these all the way to the right, it will be the strongest effect and it'll sound something like this.
I try to hide my imperfections, just keep on listening.
The same way that there's different flavors of pitch correction, this being turned up all the way, there's also different flavors of vocals. And depending upon the tonality of the vocal that you're using, you can use register to narrow it down more accurately from low, mid to high. And then also to give it a more natural sound, you can slow down the speed, but the pitch correction will still be there.
I try to hide my imperfections, just keep on listening.
Using VocalSynth Pro, available exclusively through Producers Club, you have this feature where you can click Learn, and VocalSynth Pro will automatically suggest three of the most relevant keys. Right there, C major. Too easy. Now that pitch is set, let's go ahead and try a preset.
I try to hide my imperfections, just keep on listening.
That shows you how easy it is to get pitch down so you can start moving on to the world of options available in VocalSynth Pro. Moving on to Nectar. Here in Nectar, the settings are going to be very similar from the register to the scale that I have set. Turning on correction right here, I'm going to set the strength all the way up, and the speed is going to be 0 milliseconds to get the strongest setting.
I try to hide my imperfections, just keep on listening.
As you can see here in the middle, the visual feedback helps you understand how Nectar is adjusting the pitch of your vocal. Speaking of which, you have additional control with a formant shifter. Now, it's easier to show you than explain. It has to do with resonance and harmonics, but just take a listen.
I try to hide my imperfections, just keep on listening. I try to hide my imperfections, just keep on listening.
Yeah, you can have a lot of fun with that. Now, moving on to a very powerful feature available in Nectar and other iZotope products is the fact that it's modular. This is the harmony module. Now, this is important to talk about with pitch because it shows how the modules are interconnected. If I hit set scale, it's going to move back to the pitch module, which is where you set the key and the scale. From a music theory standpoint, that's going to directly affect the voices that you add in the harmony module, whether that be octave, unison, a fifth, a seventh, etc. Now, lastly, similar to the learn function in VocalSynth, you have auto detect, which, defined by its name, will automatically detect the pitch and then suggest the three most relevant keys available to you. Once that's selected and you have pitch perfected, you can move on to the additional modules in Nectar Pro and really start to sculpt your vocal sound. Melodyne is included in Producers Club. So if you don't have Melodyne Essential, after you watch this video, go get Melodyne and get what you're paying for with Producers Club to get hands-on control with your pitch correction. I should mention that you can use Melodyne Essential in a few different ways depending on your setup. You can use it standalone outside of the DAW, or you can use it as an ARA plugin known as Audio Random Access, a new plugin format that seamlessly integrates Melodyne Essential into any compatible DAW like Pro Tools, Logic, and Studio One, plus a whole bunch more. I'm using Ableton, which isn't ARA compatible at the moment, so I'm going to open it in an insert on the track and transfer the audio in like this.
I try to hide my imperfections, just keep on listening.
Melodyne will automatically map out the pitch of that vocal once it's all tracked, and you can make big changes to it by selecting everything. I like to just click and drag, and then this button right here will change the pitch center and the pitch drift. Check it out. So that will center it on this scale that we have set right here. I'm going to bring it down just a little bit, and then the pitch drift, you can see this line, it's going to make that less dynamic. It restrains the pitch, as you can see there. So I'm going to accept that, and let's hear how that sounds.
I try to hide my imperfections, just keep on listening.
Now this D flat right here, let's see if we can get it up to D. So you can make individual changes on notes as well.
I try to hide my imperfections, just keep on listening.
Yeah, I don't know how good that sounds, but
I try to hide my imperfections, just keep on listening.
There we go. Now let's add some reverb and a little bit of delay to this vocal so it sounds nice and good. And I think that's going to do it for all of the different options that are available to you through iZotope as a Producers Club member.
I try to hide my imperfections, just keep on listening.
Which one's your favorite? Let's listen to all of them at the same time. How about that?
I try to hide my imperfections, just keep on listening.
All right, there you have it. Thanks for watching, and thank you for being a part of Producers Club. And also remember to check back in to get more tips and tricks from iZotope to help you make more music. Peace.